Peggy 16.
Fighting twice in one night was the toughest thing I ever done athletically in my life. When I did it, I fought two of the best fighters in the world. Chuck Liddell was a big star in UFC. At the end of the first round, I'll never forget this, Chuck gave me one of the most devastating body shots I ever taken in my life. The promoter told me, like, show the world that pride fighters are number one. You know, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna do what you say.
And that's what you call a ground and pound! What a knockout!
Wanderlei Silva was one of those guys that was at the top of his game back in Pride, having lost a fight in 5 years. The first time I fought him, 14 to 15 times he Muay Thai kneed me in the face.
Oh, good knee to the head!
In my sport, you make one mistake, the fight could be over.
Wanderlei Silva does it again!
You know, I kind of left Pride. I was unhappy over there and stuff like that, so I just took off. WFA was this organization that was up and coming, so I went there and I fought for them.
They are just going toe-to-toe!
Shortly after that, the UFC purchased their rights and their fighters, and that's how I become to be a UFC fighter. I trained as if my life depended upon it. I trained like I was going to die in that cage. Basically, pretty much eat, sleep, train. It's like, it feels like you have no life for 2 months, 2.5 months. When we spar, it's harder than a fight. And if you don't prepare right and your mind's not right, you can get hurt. I felt unstoppable. I felt like if they would have put a bull in the cage with me, I was going home with his horn. The rematch with Chuck, I felt I won that match even before I stepped in the cage.
It is all over!
That's the night I became the champion of the UFC.
Quentin Rampage Jackson reigns supreme.
Dan Henderson is one of the toughest fighters out there.
Huge left and right!
It was a war. It was an all-out war.
Vicious ground and pound from the top here.
To unify the title for me was like the biggest accomplishment of my life. I felt like I made history. I use that to motivate me for my next training camp, for my next fight. I wouldn't call it personal, but Wanderlei Silva gave me two of the worst ass whoopings I ever had in my whole life.
Wanderlei is hoping to make it 3 in a row against Rampage.
Wanderlei pushed me at the weigh-ins. I smiled because that's when I know that I was going to destroy him.
Oh, one punch! Oh, that's it. This fight is over.
He was out before he even hit the ground.
The power in that finishing punch, absolutely lethal.
UFC Undisputed 3, your move.